Many years ago, on this very farm, a mother and father gave birth to a bouncing baby girl with the most beautiful gold blonde hair. Later that night, the father made a wish to pay a scarecrow for health and prosperity over his daughter. Little did he know, she was granted power over the color yellow. Today, as usual, many students are getting very hard to hearts to cross before it is time to open the produce stand.
It's so hot out here! All I do from sun up to sun down is work, work, work! I wish I didn't have this one. Then I could do whatever I want to do.
Mary Sue overhears a conversation between her father and Mr. Logan, the bank loan officer.
Fine produce you're growing here, Mr. Fricklebird. I think you have the finest farm in all of Graysville County. The sun's been smiling on you for a real long time. Everything looks real good. I'll be back next month to collect your final payment. And all of this is yours for the keeping.
Can't wait! This farm has been in my family for years, and now it's finally going to be mine. Mary Sue, Mary Sue, did you hear that? One more payment and this farm is ours.
Gee whiz, Daddy, great news.
Well, with all your hard work, I'd say you've earned it.
His hard work? Whatever.
Good morning, Mrs. Hill. Nice to see you again. I always look forward to my weekly visit from my favorite customer. So what are you looking for today?
Well, I was looking for some delicious sweet yellow corn to make my cream corn casserole for supper tonight.
Well, you're in luck. Mary Sue just finished picking a fine bushel of sweet yellow corn. Mary Sue, bring that corn over here for Mrs. Hill.
Mary Sue, do this. Mary Sue, do that. I'm here to say,
you know, I've been to a lot of produce stands around here, but no one has produce as fresh as yours. No wonder everyone in town comes here.
Why, thank you. Kind of.
Mama, can Mary Sue go with us to swim at the lake?
Sure, but you have to ask her daddy first.
Daddy, please, please, please. I'll do anything.
Sorry, sweetie, but the crops will pick themselves. Maybe next time.
Sorry, Mary Sue.
See you later.
Bye, Mary Sue.
See you next week.
Mary Sue walks away sadly with her head on wiping tears. She goes to take a break by a shady tree nearby.
I never get to go anywhere or do anything with my friends. My only friend is this scarecrow. It's all about this farm. Yellow this, yellow that. Yellow, yellow, yellow. I wish the color yellow never existed.
It's a hot summer day. I wish the yellow would go away. Out here it's burning hot. Feels like I'm in a boiling pot. My friend's going to the lake. I'm stuck here with this rake. I just wish the yellow was gone.
I wish there was no more yellow. I wish there was no more yellow.
Just then, the fairy scarecrow comes to life. She uses her magic watering can to suck up all of the color yellow. She happily goes up to Mary Sue to wake her up and show her she has done.
Mary Sue! Mary Sue! Wake up!
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm your fairy scarecrow.
What?
I've granted your wish. I've taken away the color yellow, just like you asked me to. See? No more yellow, and no more yellow means no more corn.
Just then, Mary Sue notices a conversation between her father and Mr. Logan.
You're 8 months behind your payments now. I've been as patient as can be, but enough's enough. This farm belongs to the bank now. You have to be out by the end of this week.
Please, Mr. Logan, have mercy. This farm has been in my family for 80 years. Just give me one more month. I'll promise to pay you the money.
What? How? Look at this mess. You haven't made any money in months.
I know, I know. People used to follow the yellow brick road to the finest produce in town. I just don't know what happened.
Mary Sue then notices the color changes since the color yellow was taken away. The brown was purple, the orange was red, the green was blue, the yellow was white. Even Mary Sue's beautiful golden blonde hair turned white as well.
What happened? What did you do?
Me? I only did what you asked me to. You did this. I thought this is what you wanted, you know. But the yellow to go away.
No, this isn't what I wanted at all.
Mary Sue, are you okay?
I don't know what's happening.
The Fae Scarecrow then remembers the wish she granted Mary Sue's father the night she was born. Because of that wish, Mary Sue's immune system was weak and could not handle the infections, diseases, and pains felt by others. She also realizes this because of Mary Sue's wish, her father is in danger of losing his farm.
I just wanted to have fun. Didn't mean to hurt anyone.
She just wants the yellow back, but it's already done. She never meant for this to happen. She wishes things back the way they were before.
Be careful for what you wish for next time.